An air compressor is a device which takes input mechanical power, typically from a motor, and converts it to fluid air power. The compressed air can be stored for later use in compressed air tanks, or it can be transferred via pipes to a point of use. Compressors with a piston as the compressing element are called reciprocating compressors.